So typically it's just wear and tear. That wear and tear, I like to use as an analogy, is like putting sand into a cylinder in a car, right? It makes it rough and gritty, and that can cause inflammation. It's really the inflammation that's the problem, and that's what causes patients to have significant pain. And that's why anti-inflammatories are particularly useful in managing the pain associated with arthritis.